Hi, my name is Jan Jimenez. I'm a college student at the University of Washington, Seattle, studying art and medical anthropology, and I am the artist of this here mural. So this idea happened a while back, August 2011. I was brainstorming ideas of like what I wanted to do for my senior year, especially since I was the ASB president. I wanted to get students together and collaborate and find something we can do together. And so this idea of a mural came up. I mean, out of all the projects I was thinking about doing, I knew that I liked to do art. So one thing I had in mind was making a mural. So that's basically where the idea came from. And then after that, I took the idea and sent an email to Mayor Patty Lint about it. And then over time, I was able to talk to the mayor, talk to the art council, and then get with my art teacher, Mr. Priest, and collaborate on a way how to get this off the ground.